All new tonight, two people are displaced following a house fire from overnight. It happened around 11:40 on Rising Sun Arch, located in the Red Mill section of the city. Firefighters say heavy smoke came from the front of the home and heavy flames from the attic. Crews got the fire under control just after midnight. Look at that. No one was injured, though, thankfully. The Red Cross is now helping the two people without a home. The cause is under investigation.